one in every 166 people suffer from chronic diarrhea and deficiency of toilet paper. Diego is that one.
Spend all your time waiting for that second chance. For a break that would make.
But what if he had our toilet paper?
There's always some reason to feel not good.
Then there would be hope for a new day.
And it's hard.